Welcome to New Vegas once again. Oh, this time we're going to go into West Side, I believe this is. This should be West Side. So we're going to go into West Side, and I'm going to get wasted, because there's a drugstore in there. So we're going to go and get ourselves wasted. Ooh, cha. Yeah. Yep. Oh, wait, is this not... Oh, this is not a way... Okay, that's not a way in. Whoops. Whoopsies. Totally thought it was a way in. Let's, Whoa, what the hell is... Whoop. Whoop a Gundam tunneler. Yeah. Yep. Just like that. What is that? What is this over here? Whoop! He doing the freak. Ooh, tunneler. Whoops. There we go. I lost some, sanity there, but that's okay. It's well worth the EXP. Now, who are you? Oh, wow. We'll take. Shit, you have... Why didn't you use your laser pistol? This dude is dumb. Whatever. Alright, you know what? Let's just check it out. We're already here. Let's check it out. See what's over here. Oh boy. Hope I don't get killed.
Get the fuck out of here.
Okay. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I'm getting the fuck out of here. It's probably a tribal. Just a guess, though. Alright, let's pull out our marksman here. I don't see anyone in the watchtower. Let's see. Oh, there's a tunneler. Where you going, Mr. Tunneler? Where you walking to? Nope, missed. Oh, caught him. Nope. Okay, shouldn't have tried to VATS that. Yeah. Shoo. Oh, wow. I could totally use everything on you. Alright, we still have all of our grenades. Alright, we never wasted them. Back there. It's alright, we'll drink our alcoholic beverage, whatever. Beer, Gotta get me my beer. I'm overweight again. Blood sausage, yeah. Good stuff. Alright, let's go. I know there are people here. I just don't know where. Whatever. Do it the old-fashioned way, I guess. Let's... I don't see them, though. Alright, there's one. There's two. Where's the other ones? Alright, so there's more. I just don't know where they're at. Carefully. Moving in very careful here. Y'all... Yeah, they didn't really have anything good. Ooh, is that... Is that a foot? No, that's not a foot. Okay. I know there's more, because it said caution. Shit, here's West Side. Well, I'm just gonna go and see. Where are the other ones? Is that a foot? I can't tell. Is that a foot? That's not a foot, is it? No. It's just rubble. The fuck? Huh. Weird. Very odd. Maybe they're behind this. Ah. That could be it. I'm under caution. Oh, they were. They are. Okay. Whoa. All right. Okay. So that kind of went okay. Shit. We'll just put like half of you, whatever. Don't care. Pipe rifle, not necessary. All right, so that should be everybody. Yep, that's everybody here. Let's go and go inside West Side, yeah. Let's go check out West Side. We're gonna see what they've got. Oh my goodness. Alright, so West Side. What is a good weapon to use? Marksman carbine? Ah, it shoots so slow though. You know what? Yeah, we're never going to be able to use frag mines if we don't use them now. So screw it. We're going to use it now. Alright, let's go. Alright, so let's see what happens. Alright. Nothing. Oh, shit, there's a lot going down here. There's a landmine. He's dead. God damn it. Oh my god. Dang it. Okay, didn't work. Okay, I have no idea where this save is at. Shit, let's just go figure it out. Oh my god. Did I already kill them and then save, or do I have to do it again? Okay, we have to do it again. Get out of here! Get out of here! Gun, gun, gun! Oh, come on, you stupid gun! You gotta be kidding me. There we go. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Okay. Alright. Let's go hunting this guy down. Homemade frag grenade. Where you at, buddy boy? Oh, there you are. What the? Okay, that's it. Screw this. Get out. There we go. Alright, whatever. I'm done. Screw you all. Screw you all! It's not worth, sticking around for. Let's just get going. This gun is gonna break. That's always good. Fan-freaking-tastic. Yeah. Alright, let's set this up again. How lame. Alright, so let's see. We want frag mine, like right here. And then bottle cap mine, like right here. Alright, just so I don't have to go kill those guys again, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna do a quick save here. And then we're gonna move in and see what happens. Let's go. Alright. Okay, let's get our frag mine. And post that like over here. You're dead. There we go. Let's try and... Yeah. Holy Jesus! Alright, so that's a thing. What am I shooting if I'm not shooting him? Stop reloading! Don't reload! Get me the hell out of there! Oh my god! I'm out! Oh my god. Jesus. Jesus, game. Oh man. What the hell happened? Oh my god. Okay. So, the cloud victim seems to have gone through the floor. That's cool. You a cool person. That, or he's just on the other side of this door. Oh my goodness. He's dead. Okay. You're not gonna shoot me? Alright, good. I didn't want to kill you anyways. Stim pack, whiskey, bottle cap. 12 gauge, more of that. This, automatic rifle, don't care. Alright, there we go. Let's drink the whiskey. And, yeah, that seems to be about it for now. Take the dirty water. Okay, so you're not hostile. That's good. Who else is not hostile, or who is hostile? Oh my god. West Side. So dangerous. Wait, how am I doing... Alright, so, I'm not good, I'm not bad. Let's see, what else is over here? In West Side! Cause West Side is where all the shit someone sees. Someone. Oop. 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 That's gunfire. Not sure what's going on there. Alright, let's just go. Oop. Oop. Okay, NCR. Alright, let's just... It's a good thing they're non-hostile towards me. That's all I really care about, and they murdered everybody. Wow. So, there was supposed... what seems to be a lot more. We all got murdered. Awesome. I guess. You're not hostile. Who else is there? Did they seriously kill everybody? Wow. Well, I guess the west side is pretty damn easy. Pretty damn easy. Thank you for your service. Thank you for your service. My god, how did neither of these two die? Must have all been doing what this guy was doing, sucking dick. Man, that's just sad. Alright, so I'm gonna go around Freeside and loot all of the dead bodies now, so, yeah, see you when we come back.
Okay, so I just finished looting all of the bodies.
I killed some people over here, down that way. They kind of scared the crap out of me when I was looting, so that happened. That's a thing, so, yeah. Yep, alright. Let's see. What about you, Cloud Victim? Alright. Pawn shop. Let's check it out. Alright. I missed. Alright. So there's two dead. Okay. Impact. Let's start checking out what they've got. Let me see. How's my... Alright, so I'm alright in terms of sanity. What? Someone's in here, clearly. I just have no idea where. I have no idea where this person's at. Oh shit, a 44 Magnum revolver. Lever action shotgun, 44 Magnum revolver. Ooh, how many 44s do I have right now? I've got 3. Alright, we'll take it just to repair, but that's about it. Take it so I can repair. And I can't do anything with the lever action. Alright, so I'm gonna cut this here, so...
Okay,
yeah. So, yeah, I just spent a little bit of time making some ammo, breaking some ammo down. We didn't really get much. Yeah, we didn't really get much out of it. I don't see anything. We cannot go upstairs. Okay, so the person might be upstairs. That might be... So that's a thing. We can't go up. I guess there's nothing else in the pawn shop. Let's go check out the rest of West Side. Let's see. Alright, that has nothing. What about over here? This has nothing. Yeah, right here. This is where I killed all of them. So yeah, that's a thing. Is it down here? It's gotta be down here. Yep, it's down here. Alright, so you got the drugstore, and then you've got the apartments. So let's go into the... Oh my god, I just went in a circle. I could have just turned right. Or left, depending on the whatever. You get my point. Alright, let's go beat the living shit out of everyone in here. Or get the crap beat out of us. Whichever comes first. Missed. Hit.
I've got you now.
Do you? What the? Oh my god. Can I hit him in the head? Uh-oh. Stop reloading. There we go. There we go. Alright. Seems to be everybody. Let's go explore the place first before we loot their bodies. I'll loot them last so I can do them off-screen without any trouble or issue. Nothing's in the oven. Nothing in there. Little garbage can. There's that. Wait, oven. Ramen steak. Nope. Fire hose. Get sufficient battery. Beer. And there we go. We can't lockpick that. You have nothing. We can lockpick this. There we go. Ooh. I would love to use an energy cell. Love to use the energy cells. It'd be really good if we could get the vision thingy working again on this thing, but I have no idea how to do that. Refrigerator. I'm not seeing anything super worthwhile. We did get some alcohol. There we go. Some alcoholic beverages. That's always good, I guess. Marcos. Alright, so they must be the dead bodies I just murdered. Alright, let's check out. We'll go left. Can't open that. Alright, you we can. Is there anything here? Nope. Atomic cocktail. Yes. Because it restores sanity. I can't believe I didn't use the atomic cocktails before. I should have. I should have used it. Would have kept me more sane. Ooh, very easy. The not so very easy door. I don't see anything in here. I might be going through these a little too quick for you guys. So if you guys need me to like slow down my camera movement speed, then sure. It's just I kind of move quick just so I can scan the area quickly and get things done quickly. Feeding people. Sorry. Nope. So I know it can hurt the eyes, so try not to focus on the screen too much. Just because that, you know, that's a thing. Let's see. No, I didn't go through here. Alright, so you have, okay, we're taking the Hydra. That's for sure. Brahmin steak. Alright. How am I doing sanity-wise? Sanity. Still going fine. Right, we already... Yeah. Alright, let's go downstairs, and I'm gonna cut to the chase and just loot all these bodies. So, see you when we're done.
Okay, so I finished looting the body. I found the key for one of these areas anyways. It is St. James' apartment room.
So we're gonna go check it out. And there is... like, nothing in here. Atomic cocktail. Alright, so I'm gonna just start drinking a whiskey here. There we go. And then, we're done. There we go. So yeah, we're done with the apartments, it seems. Let's go out. Alright, so there's that. Alright, so here's the drugstore. We might die of dehydration here. Oh, wait. Nope, this is not the store. This is not the... Wait, why did I shoot... What? No, what? No, you... Ah, stupid. That was just stupid. Whatever. Cannot open that. Great. Alright, so it's not the grocery store. Yeah, there's an actual liquor store then. Alright. That's cool. Filing cabinet. File cap. Turn that off. Tin can... Oh, right, we don't have junk rounds yet. Yeah, we can't make junk rounds yet. Once we do, we'll be able to use the tin cans and scrap metal to do some stuff. So that'll be far more useful. Reading glasses. There we go. I'm not really seeing too much worth in the... Oh, bottle caps. And bottle caps, yeah. Bottle caps. That's about the only worthwhile thing here. The super bottle caps. Oh, there's more of them. Bottle caps. No? I thought... Huh, weird. Whatever. And that must be... Okay. It's not useful. Can we... Yeah, there's no upstairs... Alright, so we're done. Grocery store, done. Okay, so there's a... ACME reality. I feel like that's a reference to something. I just don't know what it is. And then... Bakery is closed. Ah, here we go. Liquor store. Right. Oh! Oh, lag. Oh, wait, no, you're not hostile. Okay. Wait, no, yes, you are. Oh my god. I'm like, you're not hostile. Whoops. I spoke too soon there. Almost costed me my life. It'll take like one thin red paste. That's about all we need, I think. Carbine. That. Yeah. Okay. So, I'm gonna go through the store and just loot all of this alcohol. Before I loot all the alcohol, because they're just right there on the shelves. You guys can see it, so... You know, you know I'm not cheating when I grab all the alcohol and become super into... Ooh, wow, Magnum. Cool. Alright, so there's that. I didn't know that was there. I didn't even know that was a thing. Filing cabinet. This. Those things. Everything else is worthless. And the two atomic cocktails. So now you know I'm not cheating, okay? So I'll be right back. Alright,
we're back.
Let me turn off God mode just so, you know... You can see I'm now overweight. I only turned it on so I can carry, quickly grab all these things without taking forever. So, we're gonna start off by checking out our stats. H2O. I know we're spending a lot of time in the menus, but, you know, I wanna make sure you guys know I'm not cheating. We still somehow don't need to sleep, so that's interesting. Whatevs. What's the time again? 9-something? Alright. There we go. Generally, I am still good, so we're still sane. Let's get out of West Side then. Let's go this way. See, I just spent like... couple minutes in the oh, screw this, I'm saving. Yeah, screw this, I'm saving it. Alright, let's go. Let's try and figure out what we need to do. Where does this take us? To not so friendlyville. Come on. There we go. I have a pretty big problem right now. I have no idea where I'm at. I just hear a bunch of gun firing. Let's take a medical thing, red, thin red. That'll be good. Let's grab this. Shit, I grabbed a turpentine by accident. Turpentine. Alright, so there's a target down there. Ooh, this does not look safe. What are you... okay. You're an adventurer. You're a cloud victim. Alright. Okay. I have no idea. Who are these people? Are they hostile? Am I supposed to be killing them? Are they supposed to be killing me? My game that fucked up? Is my game so fucked up right now? Oh, that'd be so weird. Ooh, this don't look safe. Mr. Adventure, don't leave me here. I need your warmth inside of me. Yes, get over here.
Hey there.
There we go. Let's see what he has. Oh well, he didn't have anything good. We just sold a bunch of stuff at least. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, would you look at that? Would you look at that? All them ghouls. I'm gonna just stay right behind these people. Who are they? Jesus, what? Who are these people? They must be tribals, right? Ugh, bats doesn't go far enough. So this must be... Alright, so these are probably tribals fighting the NCR. Where are we? Jesus. I have no idea where we're at. Okay, so we're here. Okay. Now I know where we're at. Oh my god, I want to know what the tribals are. Or who is this? He's hostile. What the... No, he's chasing an adventure! There we go. There we go, we must protect them. They are the only source of potential doctor bags here. And other healing stuff. Let's see what you got. You have junk rounds, don't really need. Bobby pin. Might as well take the casing just in case. Alright, everything else is worthless, yeah. Let's just sell some items to this guy. 205. Laser beam rifle. Ah, no, I want to keep the laser beam rifle splitter in case we ever use laser beam rifle stuff. I really don't have anything. Screw it, I'm not selling that. I don't want to sell something if I can sell it for a lot more later. So yeah, that's kind of a thing. I don't want to sell any of this. Yeah, screw you, I don't want to sell anything. Alright. There we go, we got some more cool stuff. Let's go repair the whatever. Repair that. Oh wow, there's a bunch of dead ones. Cool. Oh crap. Alright, so we're in danger now. That's a thing. Ah, shit. I don't know what it's from, though. No way are they seeing me. No way. What about you, tribal men? Coyote. Wow, there's a lot of fighting going on. I'm not sure I want to go that way. Let's try to avoid that. Let's see, what do you have? Ooh, nice. Don't need that. Up. Nope, go up. Up. Well, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. What the? Oh, God. I ran towards him. Oh, my goodness. We are back at where we were at earlier, actually. All right, whatever. We'll just redo it. Screw it. I don't care. Let's just trade. You know what? I don't care about anything else. Yeah, fuck it. I don't really care about getting caps at this point. If I need it, I'll probably be able to get it. Let's not engage those ghouls. Who is this over here? Seriously, who's fighting them? Okay, so it's the NCR that's fighting the ghouls. That's cool. Just let the NCR do its job. Let them... Okay. The tribal guy. The NCR. Okay, so the NCR killed the ghouls there. That's cool. We're just gonna go around instead. I'm not gonna go through them this time. That seems to get me killed. Dead. Okay. Alright. There we go. It's just... Who is that over there? That's the adventurer. Oh, he's not being killed this time. That's cool. That's there. Oh! Now I see them. They just popped right in. Alright, there he goes. Alright. There we go. Takes care of those two NCR people over there. Who is this? What was that? I don't really care. There's fighting again. 12 gauge. Come on, load screen. Beer. Sick. Let's see. What do you have? Wow, you have a lot of stuff. Just stuff. Alright, whatever, we'll take it. We'll take him up on it. 12 gauge slug rounds. I'm not sure I really want slug rounds. Let's see that. Haul right away. Don't need a single shotgun. What about you? What do you have? Cool. Totally use these still. Alright, let's repair our weapons. If we can. There we go. The Beretta can be repaired by the Oh, never mind. We can already... Alright, whatever. Screw it. Whatever. I don't know what I'm talking about. Do I need to repair the homemade... I can repair the... Oh, no. Not what I was looking for. Not the survival pack. The marksman carbine can be repaired by service rifle. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. We only got 4 junk rounds left. I have to make it count. Alright, who are you? Who is this? Alright, so there's NCR. Let's pull out better bullets, I guess. Whatever. Come on. There we go. Oh my god, what are they fighting? What am I fighting still? So there's a dude over here. There was. I don't know. Oh, he's right there. Oh wow, nice shot by me. I'm a nice shot. I'm so good at this. Alright, so that takes care of those NCRs. Or some of them. 10mm round. We don't need the pistol. That's just not necessary. Let's get this stuff. There we go. Move forward. Ooh. Okay. Oh! I'm dead. I'm calling it now. I'm dead. Oh my goodness, all the way back here. Are you kidding me? This is ridiculous. Seriously? Ugh. Oh my god, forget this shit. Forget my life. That's... Oh my goodness. Screw it. I'm just gonna save it the next time around. I'm gonna wait for the ghouls to kill them, because I don't want to lose karma for this shit. Or sanity, whatever. This is ridiculous. So let's see. The ghouls seem to have all died. In a horrific fire accident. There we go. No. Okay. There we go. Absolutely horrific firing accident. They all died in a horrific way. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna clear this out of NCR and then I'll loot the bodies off screen. This is too ridiculous to me. There we go. Because I constantly have to deal with the NCR here, and it's real freaking annoying. What? I'm out of bullets? Okay. Alright, you're moving slowly. You're moving real slow, boy. I ain't got all day for your shit. Get down. Stupid idiot. I ain't got time to waste. I don't got time to waste on you. Oh boy, there's a ghoul. There's a lot of ghouls. I'm out of here. I'm getting the fuck out. I'll kill them if they come, but... Oh my god, I don't want to do this. This is so stupid. Go kill the other dude. Yeah. Get him, laser rifle boy. There we go. Yeah, he's getting it. He's getting there. Dust, where you watch NPCs kill each other because you don't have enough bullets and sanity to do it yourself. Oh man, they are really pushing this guy back. Alright, they're dead. Alright, so let's figure out where the NCR is at now. What the hell is up there? More ghouls! Just what the party needed. Did I kill all the NCR yet? God, it does not sound like I did. But I want to say I did. Oh, ghouls! Would you... Look at that. Would you look at that. I'm in fucking trouble now. There we go. There's one down. Bitch, drop! Oh, okay. Alright, so that's everybody, it seems. It looks like. We're gonna do a little more checky-check before we decide that is the final verdict. And I am deciding right now that is the final verdict. Yep. Okay. We're just not gonna move. We're gonna let them shoot them all and not move. Oh my god. You know what? We're gonna get our grenades ready just in case he dies. We can just chuck a grenade and get everything over with. Looks like he's gonna die soon, though. No, he's actually pretty safe so far. Oh my god, graphical change. Is this the time where he dies? Did I get hit by something? No, he's still good. He's going strong. I mean, he might be dead, actually. He might be dead soon, though. Ow, what the f... Why do I say ow? I didn't even get hurt. Ooh, it's a light show down there. Uh-oh, he's dead. Grenade! Eat it. Eat it. That's right, ghouls. I don't mess around. Except I do, and I murder everybody. But I don't mess around with ghouls. I put them down not so effectively. To be honest, I don't put ghouls down effectively at all. So yeah, I'll see you guys a little bit later on, I guess. Well, for you guys, it'll be almost immediately. For me, it's going to be maybe 20 minutes later. Okay, finished looting everything. Not everything. I didn't loot down there. I looted up here, so that's good. We didn't really find anything super valuable, but we did find a lot of ammo, so that's, and some beer. Yeah, totally forgot about the beer part, and that's why I'm really slow. Because I get drunk on the job. I mean, come on, this is a hard thing to do. You can't live in the wasteland and not be drunk 24/7 with your thumb up your butt. You know, it's just not possible. You're asking me for the impossible here. I'm gonna be drunk the whole time. So yeah, we might use this bridge to go down because it looked like the adventurers were doing it. So we might just do that just for the sake of doing it, and wow, there's, alright, whatever, we'll take it. Chivalry, that's about it. Stimpak, nothing, and the rest are down here. So you got nothing. Bottle cap and blood sausage, bottle caps. What about you? Bottle cap and... you know what? We'll start taking some energy stuff. Why not? Why the fuck not? Why not? So yeah, I'll see... Yeah. Whatever. Laser rifle, repair yourself. Get this. Oh, whoa! Holy moly, how did I get so much? Wow, this is really cool. What? Something's wrong. What's wrong with this scope? Why is it doing that? The hell? This is awkward. Whatever. We're keeping it. We're keeping it, so let's figure out what we need to drop half of you. Ta-da! Alright. The longest time of our life. Where is this? Why is it irradiated? The hell is going on? Alright, so we go south. Let me camp McCarran. I don't know. Fucking go. Screw the world and everything. Slow down. Holy god, everything is slow as shit. Sweet mother Jeebus. I'm drunk as shit. I can't shoot anything. What the fuck is that? Oh my god. I don't want to be here. Let's not be drunk here. Let's go be drunk somewhere else. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go up. I'm going to travel all the way around like a smart little boy. Because maybe then we won't have radiation. I don't know if that actually works. Does that actually work? I don't think it does. We're probably going to get radiation all the way around. Wait, what? I keep thinking Vegas is that way, but it's like, whatever. It's over here. Fuck it. Let's go check it out. Because we're drunk as shit. Oh my god. Now I want to wait a bajillion years. Just so I don't have to be... Oh, god. Okay. The other side of this side. Screw this. Oh my god. Can't even wait. You know what? Screw it. We're walking across. Yeah, screw this. I'm walking across. We're gonna wait here for like a bajillion years. And then we'll see what happens. It's 6 a.m. and all my drug has worn off, I hope. What? Here we go. Let's see, we need food and water. Our drugs are worn off. Thank God. Except, there we go. I'm still irradiated. I think radiation goes away over time. Holy hell, is this supposed to be irradiated? I guess it is. Huh. Something new every day and floating blip-blops and trooper. And many troopers. In the face! And I shot your gun magically! In your faces, NCR! Ah, level up! So everybody... What? What? Well, I went retarded. What? How did I... Oh, I must be minus one to intelligence or something, yeah. That's gotta be it. We'll get you to like 75 right now. And then we'll get... Screw it, you know what? Energy weapons, yeah. We're gonna try... I don't know if we should do energy weapons. Screw it, energy weapons. And... Oh, this is a cool one. Destiny Gambler. Really cool, also really shitty. Sometimes you can get some really cool stuff, some other times you'll get something really shitty. So we're not gonna do it on our time, because I'm not gonna do it. But on your own, you guys should definitely try Destiny Gambler. It's really cool. Sometimes it'll just automatically break all of your bones. Yes, all of your bones will break. Because you were too stupid and rolled a shitty dice roll. And that's right, it's random number generation, so... Every chance you have at survival is based purely on RNG, so... Have fun with that. I'm not doing it, and you can't make me do it. I'm really not gonna do it. Because if I do it, then we're gonna be drinking Hydra left, right, and center, and it's not gonna be fun for anyone to watch. It's just gonna be me in the menus 10 times as often just to figure out what the fuck do I do. And there are tribal people here. Alright. Okay, so... I almost feel like I've been here already. Maybe I have. Oh my god, you ghouls! Get out of here! Nobody likes you! Yitcha! Whoops, picked up a hammer. I accidentally picked up an H hammer. There we go. Bottle cap.
Guess what, people? You hated ghouls. We've got more.
Yeah, that's fucking great. Oh my god. What? All right, we'll get that. Screw it. We're gonna eat some. Shit. Eat that. This laser rifle is so heavy now. Screw it. You know what? We're gonna just waste this gun right now. Missed! 2 times! Hit! Alright, let's load this up. Get on the ground! I'm no longer overweight. Ha-ha! I'm an expert marksman at near point-blank range. If I wasn't, I'd be pretty shitty of a marksman. Yeah! Alright, so that takes care of that. Cloud Kiss Combat Shotgun. Ooh la la. Silver Sting. Kinda want that combat shotgun, but it does so little damage. It's not even worth it. Not kidding, it does so little. Reload the whole damn thing. Jeez. Alright, who are you people? What do you want? You've got a really shitty shotgun. And you've got a mark... Nope, cult. Okay. No need to kill them. Alright, no need to kill them. You know what? I almost got stuck. Yep. That's exactly what I was thinking. Alright, let's pull this out, and hopefully there's nothing inside this Sunset Sarsaparilla factory, and I won't die a horrible death. Let's go. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. This is not Terminator. Totally wrong archive. This is Fallout Souls Death and oh my Jesus, it's dark. Flashlight. Get Bejeweled. I believe that's a game, isn't it? Bejeweled? Or is it called something else and I'm just making this shit up? Maybe I'm making it up, I don't know. Bejeweled. Alright, so it's not that dark now. It's still pretty dark. Oh! Oh.
Do you think you can hide from me?
No. Yes. Yes, I do now. Now I do. Broken Protectotron. I'm overweight again. Great. What can I leave behind? Screw it. Don't I have Nuka-Cola or something? We'll drink that. Nuka-Cola. Yeah. And then we can drop some empty soda bottle. Now we're not a fat ass anymore. Door. Ooh. Some dude is dead. And there's a hole. And there's a hole in the wall. Cool. Is this all left at default? Like, did they not touch the interior of this? Because if it is, it's going to be really weird. Because then that means I'm just wasting time.
Put down your weapons and submit to authority.
I would totally do that. Just... Oh god, is he gonna like one-shot me?
Down your weapons and submit to authority.
I don't answer to you!
Kill them all. God will understand.
Okay, I'm kinda scared now. Festus! I haven't done anything yet. Could I, like, not be killed? Alright, let's see. Bottle cap. I don't want to take those.
Continued resistance is unlawful.
Alright. Oh, God! Holy shit!
Come on, people, give him hell.
Eat shit! Oh my God, there's a lot of them! Alright, I'm dead. Energy weapons OP. Okay, new plan. We're getting the fuck out of here. We're getting out of there. That's all that matters. Let's get out of here. Into the waste. Where I will be killed by fiends. Today. I saw a man. He had a gun. With nearly 8 bullets. Oh my God, today I have fended off the fiends. So yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna stop here and we're gonna see you next time.